Hey everybody! Today I'm going to be making a casserole I like to call Fiesta Casserole. For that I'm going to be using 2.5 pounds of 80-20 ground meat, 1 16-ounce container of sour cream, mayonnaise, an 8-ounce can of mushrooms, salsa, and a 16-ounce box of noodles. I'm using rotini, but you could use elbows or whatever kind you want. Okay, you fry your ground meat in a cast iron skillet, and when that's done frying, you strain all the grease off and you give it a rinse under cold water. That removes a lot of the grease. Okay, when your ground meat is drained and rinsed off, put it in a big bowl and then open your can of mushrooms and strain off all the juice and give them a rinse under cold water to remove the extra salt. Add your mushrooms to your ground meat, add your noodles, and mix your noodles, your ground meat, and your mushrooms all together. Next, you add your container of sour cream. Mix that up. Add 1/4 cup of mayonnaise and 3 cups of salsa. Mix it up. Now, if your mixture is a little on the drier side, you may have to add a little bit more salsa. Then you just put it in a bowl, heat it up, and if you want, you could top it with your favorite shredded cheese, and that's it. Enjoy.